not where you want to be as the semester draws to a close? Looking to start out fresh with a successful spring semester? Well, good news for you. Mr. Dale has the wrap-up on thoughts of wisdom for us today and some advice on setting priorities.
Number two, designate. You need to designate one subject. I remember when I first came here, I had many, many subjects to teach, and I wasn't used to that. So I had to designate one that I was going to do well in. And then I prayed this verse. There was a Psalm 143, verse 8. It said, "Cause me to hear thy voice in the morning. Cause me to know the way wherein I should walk." And I prayed that every morning. And I think that this is something you need to do. If you decide this, pick out one subject that you would like to do better in. Not all of them, just one. Designate. And then the third thing I would suggest would be to what I call dedicate. And this will be the hardest part. In Psalm 90, verse 12, Moses was praying this prayer, and he said, "So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom." We need to number our days. We need to figure out, what's the time schedule? What do I have? And my suggestion is, spend 30 minutes every night on that particular subject, Monday through Thursday. That'll give you 30 minutes four times a week on that subject. So, how do you become better? Number one, decide. Do you really want it? Number two, designate. Designate a subject that you'd like to do. And then number three, dedicate time to that particular subject. There's a famous man that I really like, John Saxon, and they asked him what the secret was to doing well in math. I'm talking math particularly, but what he said, and he said, "Hard work conquers everything." Good luck.
Thanks, Mr. Dale.
In other announcements, secondary fine arts night will be this Thursday at SCS, and elementary fine arts night will be the next Tuesday. So please come out and support your classmates and see what they've been working on in music, art classes, and drama.
If you're looking for something to do over break, look no further. Get in the spirit of kindness and giving as Prank It Forward launches now.
Prank It Forward? What's that?
I'm glad you asked.
I'm Miguel Contreras, your representative for the Prank It Forward SCS campaign. Pranking is quite simple. You do something fun for someone, everyone has a good laugh, and I have the perfect example for you. Understand by ear, but let me show it to you right here. See right there. Let's say I give you a cupcake, and then the following day you give me another cupcake. That's giving back. But let's say I give you a cupcake and you give someone else a cupcake. That's giving forward. So if I prank you, you've got to prank that forward to someone else. Hope that makes sense. We want you to do these over Christmas break, and we'll be airing our favorites on the news. So submit them to the Facebook page, link right here, and it'll be in the description as well. And we'll see your pranks soon.
Terms and conditions apply.
Well, that's it for 2014, guys.
Feliz Navidad, and see you all in 2015. I hope you all have an excellent... Excuse me, 2015 is calling me. Hello? Okay, I'm on my way.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.